What's up, guys? Fantasy sports girl Kristen here, and we're taking a look at week four. The bye weeks are starting, so getting the right matchup is more important than ever. So let's check out the guys to start and sit in week four. Cedric Benson looks like a new man, and facing the Browns' 30th ranked rushing defense will make him look even better. Benson's averaging 4.4 yards per carry and put up 217 yards in the last two games. He should get plenty of chances to add to those numbers against the Browns. I also like Steve Slayton at home against the Raiders. Slayton broke out from his sluggish start with 113 total yards on 15 touches in week three. The arrival of Oakland's 28th ranked rushing defense should keep him on the rise. Anthony Fasano is no fan of the rain, but the weather may be the only thing stopping him against Buffalo. The Bills have struggled with tight ends all year, so Fasano's a valuable play as Henny's safety blanket. For the guys to sit, let's start with Marshawn Lynch. He claims beast mode will be in full effect, but Dick Duron has other ideas. The combination of Duron's plans, Jackson's skills, and the Dolphins' run D has me looking elsewhere for fantasy points. All the preseason talk in KC was about the new and improved Larry Johnson, but so far he looks more like an even older Larry Johnson. LJ is averaging 18 attempts per game and just 2.5 yards per carry after being stuffed by Philly. Now he's facing a Giants D that held Tampa to 28 yards last week. Consider yourself warned. And then there's Marcus Colston. It takes a brave owner to bench Colston, but an equally brave one to send him out against Revis. The Jets corner has already shut down Johnson and Moss. Do you want to take the chance that Colston's next? That's all I've got for now, but remember to check out more videos at fantasysportsgirl.com.